detected.
Okay, welcome back. Another confession time. Basically, I started this mission, already did it, and around a couple minutes at the end of this mission, the audio cuts out, so I just said, you know what, the hell of it, to start the mission over again. Didn't miss much in the beginning, just me wandering around, trying to find this place. So here we go, again on this mission. So I'm gonna go through this a lot better than last time, which is hard, because I did it pretty good on the first try. But anyway, let's go have a look at Hoyt.
Hoyt's here.
Wait until he leaves, otherwise he'll make chicken chow mein out of your friend.
I want it to be clear that anyone who helps those savages out in the woods, we'll end up like our friends here. Is my point coming across? You! Run!
See a guy in red blood?
In the middle of the minefield?
Point me!
It's funny, because before... Have fun, when this happened here before, there were two guys, not two women.
He has the transportation manifest that will lead you to all of our cars. Well, it'll be encrypted, but I'll decode it if you...
So they change. But they just change randomly.
Oh, shit, Polly.
Alright, so basically,
gotta save this guy.
Gotta save that guy over there. There is no ammo here because I forgot to check that last time. That's not that hard. Just go over here, kill these two dudes that are firing their guns at this poor bastard over here. Now I'm just gonna do what I did last time. Now basically what you saw was a straight up Rambo shit. Just like, go across the mines while and see who actually survives. So basically just gonna go and stab this guy. And bam, yeah.
You should be able to spot the mines if you go slow.
I actually threw a knife the last time, but this is just as bad. Good. No, I want the bolt. Give me back the bolt. All right, fat. Gonna go the shotgun. No ammo here. Nope. Alright, so I just gotta go over there to this guy. Now basically, there are mines all in the water. So I gotta go very slowly. So you can hear them. You can also see them.
Okay, nice and slow.
Yep, nice and slow. Now this is the bit where it gets annoying, because it... grass. Or weeds, or whatever. But luckily I have my headphones on, so I can hear all this crap. Alright, no point patting him down, he just has $1. Let's talk to this guy. Come on. Yeah, there we go.
Agent Willis Huntley asked me to extract you. He said you could help me find one of my friends. Tell me where Oliver is.
No, I need to go to the village now. I'll tell you when we get there.
Okay, cool.
What the hell?
Fine, follow me.
Let's kill these bastards.
We have to get across the field. Follow me. I know where they tossed the mines.
Drop the bastard!
Basically, I'm supposed to go over there, but I'm just gonna go over here.
We must reach the village.
I do. Yeah, I know that was silly, but doesn't matter.
You made it. My house is up the hill. Come.
Come on. Come on, man. See? Don't go worry.
Up the hill. Come.
Yeah, come on. Alright, so I go follow this guy.
Oh,
Come on, we are almost at the top of the hill.
This guy's a bad shot. That guy's right in front of him. Alright, where is this guy? He should be in here. Yep, and I killed you. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is, do I have any mines? I do.
Bastards, they robbed me. Where is it?
Put some mines here. Some mines here. Some mines here. Some mines here. Mine here. And that's all my mines. Come on. Alright, so basically I gotta protect him while he looks, search for that stuff. Yep, I know.
Hurry up!
Come on. Yeah, then come. Let them come here. Boom. Oh. They're actually gonna come here.
Where'd you go?
Well, they should come here.
Where'd you go?
Get a grip. You're just looking.
Yeah, get a grip. Did I see? Come on! Yep! Boom! See? I can just wait for them to come here.
I'm still looking!
Yeah, then come on, man! Wait! Yeah, take this! Then come on, eat me alive. Not hard to. Come on, I'm right here. Right here, come on. Come on. Knife to your head. Come on. Come on.
I'm gonna eat you alive.
Waste
that son of a bitch!
Bam! Alright, that was good because I missed that the first time I did that. Let me jump back up here. Come on, come for me. Basically, I'm just doing this to farm some experience points. It's a good trick to do! Because they just come through this doorway. Boom, kick you, kick your body over there. Oh god, did not know those fireworks there. Yeah, that guy is not gonna come over here. I'm gonna see if I can get him with the bow. Yeah, then got me. Oh! Unfortunately.
Hey, come here.
Oh, you found it. Nice. I'm just reloading some ammo.
Hello, brother. I found it. I found the transportation manifest.
Nice one. Now, this is where I noticed the sound cut out, so.
Great, finally. I'll take a picture of it for Willis.
Click. Alright. So this is where I was like, argh, not again.
Willis, you got the picture?
The pirates use codes Neanderthals can read. Oliver's being transported on the old road. I've set the decrypted coordinates.
Good! I'm on my way!
Cool. Now I'm just gonna go straight to that mission. First, let me just... Because some of these guys might have some grenades. I need to stock up on grenades. Ooh, look at all the look at all this carnage. Oh, I got a skill point ready. Alright. Oh shit. Yeah, none of them triggered any of the mines. So let's not go that way. Nope. Alright, so yeah. So where's my next mission now? Where is it? Where are you? Oh, over here? Yeah, that's alright, that's where my next mission is. My nearest point is here. Yep. So let's go there. Fast travel. There we go. Oh, but yeah, that was a fun mission. I earned so many points on that one. Nice and quick. Now I'm stuck on some stuff. Basically, some explosives, some arrows, a lot of bullets, and all that fun stuff. Ammo. Yeah, let's refill on everything. Everything. Yeah. Do I want... actually, should I buy... Oh, crap. Got the flare gun. Where do I buy the... Ah, there we go. Basically, I can buy some body armor as well. Gives me a little extra to the health. So... But I don't really usually ever buy those. Like, I randomly find them. Okay, now... Ah, I'm stuck in trees. Okay, now I gotta go to Willis. Wait, can I just... I can just run it there. Shouldn't be too far. Really shouldn't be that far. I hope it's not that far. There it is, I can see him. Yeah. See? Right there. Okay. So lovely trees. Man, this is one so far for Jason, this has been one fucked up
You're too late. The convoy's next stop is the fishery. The pirates are moving Oliver to a chopper there.
I've got to get a vantage point before that exchange happens.
Yeah, then getting this. Basically, I gotta drive. I gotta drive there. I'll get there in a minute. Okay, so it's a race then. With my badass driving. Oh, sorry, Buffalo. Oh, that was it. Oh, I'm sorry. That was not intentional. Kinda was. All right. Yeah. Let's get on the mounted guns.
That ledge looks perfect.
I should have just gone straight into that guy. Oh well. Yeah. Anything here? Nothing? Alright. Oh shit, the timer still's gone and I'm pissing around. Ooh, a sniper rifle. You know I gotta use this. I'm gonna have fun with this. Okay.
Where's Oliver? I better wait until I see him.
I hear a helicopter. there's a helicopter landing in. I'm guessing Oliver is on that. Time to save one of my dude bros. Oh. What do we have here? We have dudes. A lot of them.
There he is.
Wait, where's he? Oh, there he is. I spot the douchebag. I shouldn't really say that. He's probably a nice guy.
Leave him alone, assholes.
Yeah. Leave the douchebag alone. Oh. Is there anyone else here? Nope. Just those guys? Alright.
I can't let them put Ollie in the chopper.
Goodbye.
Run, Ollie, come on!
On your head. Damn it. Come on, hold breath. Alright, where's this other guy? Come on, come on. Ah. Oh, hello. Got ya. Oh, he's firing at me, you asshole.
Keep moving.
Alright, I'll keep my eyes on this boy. Oh, I see them. How did that not hit? Well, they noticed me. Oh, come on. Alright, I'm doing terrible. Oh, there we go. What? He died? Ah, he died. Ah, my bad sharpshooting was to blame. Fuck! Alright. I gotta take my time. It's too anxious. I really take my time. And use those explosive barrels a lot more.
I can't let them put Ollie in the chopper. Run, Ollie! Come on!
No, wait. There. Okay, there's Ollie right there. So where are the... Should be one more guy. Oh, there he is. There he is. Get closer to these barrels. Bam! Oh my god, he flew! He flew on the lamppost! Boom. Head. Well, that wasn't a headshot. Oh, there's... Oh, there's the other... Bam. Okay, this guy. Gotta kill him. Oh no, I'm panicking. There we go. Alright, so that curve's in the middle. So bullets do curve. Sorry, they do bullet drop. How did that not kill you? No, you're not. Alright, more guys. Got that guy. There's another guy. Yeah. Oh, got him in the leg. Alright, so that means there's gonna be more guys. Yeah, right there. if I can hit this.
Steal the boat.
Oh, goddamn RPG guy.
Oliver, here.
Come on. Ooh, dive. Wait, where does he go? Oh, he's above me. All right, time to interact.
Thanks for saving me. Hey, nice tats, man.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, no time. Yeah, he's a douchebag. Come on, no time to.
Boat.
Come on.
Keep the boat straight. I'm trying. Faster.
We're getting away.
No, we're not. You're dead. That was beautiful.
Yo, truck on the bridge.
Yeah. Where's that son of a
boat?
Where? Where's the boat?
Truck's coming up on the road.
Where?
Wherever. Shoot them.
Trying to. It's hard on a boat. Alright, got someone. Got them. Yeah, got them. Alright. Any more? Come on. Oh, another boat.
Shit, dude, helicopter!
Where?
Chopper! Are you fucking kidding me?
Got it. Heal. Fire, come on, yes!
Going down!
Oh, there we go. Is this guy still following us?
We did it.
Oh, God.
You saved me. And they're putting the screws to my dad. He was about to give them a ton of money.
Ollie, you would have been sold right into slavery afterward, even if he'd paid.
Man, this is some heavy shit, man! I don't know if I can deal with this.
I know you, Ollie. You're stronger than you think.
I doubt that.
I have someplace safe to hide you.
Well, we're gonna fast travel immediately to the to our Batcave. I think we are. And man, that guy. Well, Ollie's not so bad in comparison to the guy that we're playing as. Because I really don't like Jason. But, you know, Ollie has a...
Lisa, oh, Daisy.
We're back already.
I found Ollie.
Hey, Ollie!
Hey, girls. Oh, it's good to be back.
So glad you're okay.
Oh, I'm as high as a kite and the greenhouse is on fire.
What kind of a place is this?
Wow, this has got quite a kick. Does anyone want to have a puff before I put it out?
I'm in. Hey, I'll be with you in a second.
Yep.
This place is like heaven.
Hey, Jason, when you have a sec, can you come over here? I have something to show you.
Okay.
I got something to show you, too. Come on. Hey. I'm building a cross for Grant.
Thanks. Haven't really had time.
We have to talk.
We will. Just not now. I need to find Riley. If anything happens to that kid...
I miss you. Okay, and you're carrying all these weapons, and you have all these weird tattoos, and... I'm not saying you shouldn't go rescue them. I'm just worried it's affecting you.
Lisa, don't worry. I'm taking control of my life for the first time.
I know,
that's
right.
A good thing.
We've been working really hard on that, and I have a studio job waiting for you. I helped Steve.
Oh, look, I don't want to talk about your exes right now. All right, this is my path. I've got to find it on my own.
Okay. I get it. You're stressed out. We can meet up later. I love you. Now go. Before I try and stop you again.
Who the fuck talks about...
You better find the others.
Who the fuck talks about career paths when I'm trying to survive? When I'm trying to save... the other two idiots that are out there. Who the fuck does that? I mean, I understand, like, when we're off the island, but, goddamn. Oh, I can't say that. Shucks. Okay. Oh, let me talk to Daisy. See how she's doing?
Wow, looks great.
Yeah, it just needs a little more love, but we're almost done.
Thanks for taking the reins.
Hey, you're doing the same thing out there.
Hey, I got a crazy question. You won first place at that swimming championship this year, right?
Yeah, 400 meter.
What did it feel like winning? Not afterward on the podium, but in the water when you hit the pad.
Like I was really present. Like the whole world was me.
You know, I never thought I'd be able to kill someone. The first time it felt wrong. Which is good, right? But now, it feels like winning.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
No, he's not the fuck okay. He just said, oh, I'm starting to like killing, and she's like, are you okay? Oh, he's not the fuck okay. His brother just died. Your ex-boyfriend. Let's go talk to Oliver. Let's go see what this, what this little junkie is doing. That's throwing rocks.
Yo, thanks for the protection. This place is fucking Willy Wonka'd out. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a fire to inhale. Catch you later.
AKA, he's gonna get high. Okay. But anyway, I'm gonna go over here. Is there any? Oh, there is. All right. Time to continue our high adventures. Have a pill. Have the red pill. Oh, I'm so buzzed. Oh, the light is blinding. Blinding! Blood, friends, home, father, friends, game. Yeah, I'm playing a game. So what? Taste. Lost, hunt, jungle, die. I'm just okay. Here we go.
I'll get them.
Okay, so now I gotta find Riley as they're all dancing to no music. Oh yeah, I turn off the music. Haha. Okay. So I gotta find Riley somewhere.
Selling shit in the bathroom.
Stupid Americans. Tourists.
Wonder if they're talking about Riley and Keith.
Oh, great. Yeah.
Where's Riley?
Where's the...
Just look for the backwards baseball cap.
Yeah, where's the bathroom? No, that's not it. Instead of stunk shit in the bathroom, where's... Yeah, I know. Where's the bathroom? Oh, here we go. Downstairs.
Great club.
Couple of Americans in the bathroom.
Yes, I know. I get it. No, that's the exit. Or a exit. Oh, I think we found
DJ Raiden, Doug!
Jason! Hey, you stay for my set, right?
Roast Def. Hey, you see my kid brother?
With the baseball cap?
Yeah.
Went into the washroom with your friends. Should watch out. Girls here overcharged.
Shit. Thanks, man. I'll catch you later.
Girls here overcharged. Which is blatant fiction.
You babe or girl?
Eh. You kissed her, you'll pay.
Her hands were on my ass. So the way I see it, she should pay
you
me.
You don't pay. We'll fuck you up.
I'm not giving you shit, pal.
Dude, can you chill out for a sec? Look, I have
Riley, shut the fuck up and go get me a beer. You're acting like a pussy.
What?
Hey, bro, chill. Let's go back in. Hey, no more fights. You promised.
As you wish.
Con someone else, guys.
Hey, big dude must pay.
Fuck you, asshole.
You think you're better than us?
Yeah, I do.
These are turf, not yours. Watch your back.
We'll see about that.
Why would you start Alright, is that the next guy we gotta save? Because if that is... we can leave with one less. I mean, there's only so much room on the boat. And he seems like a definite asshole. Alright. Oh. Okay, the high's gone. High flashback is over. Okay, somehow I'm on the boat. Oh, God. My head. And Daisy, you did not notice me even walk here, did you? Alright, come on, get up. Get up, get up. Okay. Get up! Okay, that's cool. Alright, so I'm back up. Is there another pill? Is there another selection? Nope. Nope, alright, then that's a good place to end it on. So, thanks for watching. Links to follow me on Twitter. Shut up. I'm trying to do my thing. Okay, so follow me on Twitter. I got a Tumblr account. All the links are in the description below this video. So I'll talk to you later. Bye bye, and do not ever interrupt me again, woman.